The hottest team in hockey has an opportunity to push the Winnipeg Jets to the brink tonight here at Enterprise Center. And so the Jets require some adjustments in their biggest game of the season. Brian Little will now center Ehlers and Laine, and Kevin Hayes, the Jets' major deadline acquisition, drops down to play between Perreault and Rostlevik.
Not really allowing those high-quality chances against. That was a great first save by Hellebuck early in this power play for St. Louis.
David Perreault scores! They've got a power play goal now, David Perreault.
In a spot that we've seen before, blocker low, and it's 1-0 the St. Louis Blues after weathering a huge storm. Get on the board first. Certainly got the message from Craig Berube. He wanted them to be more physical, and they have been.
Back to the point for Kevin Hayes. Long range shot scores! Tipped in front. Hayes took the shot, and it was directed into the back of the net, and it's a tie game.
A welcome goal for the Winnipeg Jets, who've had high-quality shots that haven't gotten by Binnington, and Rostlevik gets a piece of it and puts it home, I think.
Yeah, he was there. So Laine leads it for Trouba again. He's checked by Sundquist. Trouba bouncing puck in front. Laine scores! Patrick Laine has given the Jets the lead.
Watch him. He funnels through, opens up, wants the puck. And what a great job to corral that pass. It was off the ice. Those are some nice hands for a 6'5" guy, and he buries it.
4-on-3 power play chance here for the Jets. Wheeler back and forth with Connor. Blake Wheeler to Connor. Connor shoots, scores! And the Jets have broken this open a bit here. 3 straight goals, it's 3-1.
Dude, he's always a threat to pass. He's got Scheifele there, he's got Laine, and he buries it.
Scores by Tarasenko, and I don't know if that shot got through or if it got blocked. And Brian Little now on a loose puck, tried to clear, couldn't. Another shot, Tarasenko scores! Brian Little with a chance to clear, it got blocked by the Blues, and the Blues with their second power play goal of the game have cut into this Jets lead early in the third. It's 3-2.
Really aggressive penalty kill. And it paid off, especially on Laine and the half wall.
Here's a chance, Maroon! Almost tucked it in, and Helma came across. Took it away. Tenev back the other way for the Jets. He'll cut across, leave it for Kopp. Kopp swims it in front. Tenev scores! Brandon Tenev restores a 2-goal lead.
Huge goal for Tanev here, and he sets it all up with his motion into the offensive zone. This line put back together by Paul Maurice. They've had success over the course of last year to start this year, and it pays off again with a huge goal after the St. Louis Blues cut the lead to 1.
On further video review, there was no distinct kicking motion. We have a goal.
Can't clear the zone. Jets get out of it again. Here's Bufflin. Bufflin curling back, creates a little room, scores! Dustin Bufflin from the corner, banks it in, and it's 5-2.
And Bufflin knows it. Great job by him as he ricochets it right off the ear of Binnington. That's one way to put a goal in the net. You're starting to see that a lot now. Goalies are down early. He utilizes that. A heads-up play by Bufflin and a huge goal for his team to go up by 3. And it's worked.
Petrangelo feathers one in there. Steen banging away. They score! All kinds of traffic in front of the Winnipeg net. And with just over 6 minutes remaining, it's back to a 2-goal game. Scheifele almost tipped that one in the back door. Battles up to Connor. Scores! And the Jets answer right back again.
Damage control after a goal scored against on a turnover in the defensive zone. The top line goes right back to work and extends the lead.
Hellebuck makes the save, and the rebound goes into the corner. Those games were close. This one was not. A dominant effort by the Winnipeg Jets in game number 3. Game 4, Tuesday night, back in St. Louis. 6-3 is the final, as Connor, Hellebuck, and company get it done and get on the board. Cut the series lead to 2-1. That's the story from the Enterprise Center here.